the yellow helmet, and he put a Tony Stewart slam of that helmet into the slot. And they're still sitting there, yeah.